God. Dear Lord, please let everything work out. Let it be okay. Please help us.
Leyla, listen. Please don't worry and keep yourself calm. Be strong. It won't be much longer now.
When they pick up the money, they'll let my son go,
right? Of course they will. We just have to wait. Why wouldn't they let him go once they get what they want?
Gerald! Don't just stand there. Tell me what happened.
Didn't they tell us to leave the money in a bin and get out? Well, that's what I did.
Mason, then?
He's still there waiting.